Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps or the skies above, we found a way. They said this would be the war to end all wars. But I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will to destroy.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, no, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. Proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Thank you.
with some foot soldiers. After that, the church would be ours.
Was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there. itself. Was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes, and that was my next target.
Teniamoli sotto pressione! Addosso, avanti!
buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh, God. Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. First thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them. Said his unit had made it further up.
Thank you.
ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. You had to have made it to the fort.
Through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Thank you.
wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. Stopped looking, started giving in to the hope that Mateo had escaped, and then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decided?